Sunburst flame top, graphite nut locking tuners, Ebony fretboard. You may have seen the other guitar I have for sale, the Bebop. They both suffered a similar issue, which was that the neck is installed at a slightly pulled back angle, which meant we had to loosen the truss rod and build the frets down a little bit. And both of them, the Bebop actually has 13 flat ones on it. This has 10 rounds on it. That's why I'm playing a little too hard right now, but I'm trying this homemade thumb pick, which is like, I'm hell-bent on figuring it out, but I still suck with it. Anyway, so this is, I believe this is actually the last one besides the one that I use. I have a Cherry that I've been using for a few years now, and it's a gorgeous guitar, $500 with gig bag. I'm really in no rush to sell these. They've been sitting around for probably 4 years now, 5 years. They're only like 12 of each made. So I'm actually doing these off eBay, off the website, just $500, first come, first serve, take it, get it out of here. If not, I'll gladly hold on to them.